Characteristics of equilibrium. First characteristic, at equilibrium state both forward and backward reactions are takes place. Both forward and backward reactions occur. At equilibrium state, rate of forward reaction is equal to rate of backward reaction. At equilibrium state, reactants and products concentrations are unchanged. And at equilibrium state, all the reactants and products species are present. Equilibrium can be reached from reactant side or from the product side. We can start reaction with reactants and we can attain equilibrium, or we can start reaction with product, we can attain the equilibrium. At equilibrium state, properties like pressure, temperature, concentration of reactants and products, these are unchanged. Constancy in pressure, temperature, concentration and color, we can identify the equilibrium state. Equilibrium is dynamic in nature. That means at equilibrium state also both forward and backward reactions are takes place. Dynamic means not static. If we change pressure, temperature, concentration at equilibrium, then position of equilibrium is also changed. Position of equilibrium is changed. How the position of equilibrium changed, that is explained by Le-Chatelier's principle. Catalyst, it does not affect the position of equilibrium. Catalyst helps to reach the equilibrium quickly. It helps to reach equilibrium quickly, but does not affect the position of the equilibrium. Change in Gibbs free energy, delta G value 0 for the equilibrium reaction. At equilibrium state, delta G value is equal to 0. And standard change in Gibbs free energy, delta G naught value never be 0 at equilibrium state also. These are the characteristics of the equilibrium.